look at the journey of Bellatrix in particular?
Definitely that they selected one very, very important technology we are thinking in the thinking process. First of all, we need a green propulsion. That is number one.
Hmm.
And all our propulsion system right now is being used as very, very poisonous, it's hazardous. But we wanted a very, very green propulsion. I am very happy that, that the Bellatrix is coming with a very innovative idea of using the water as a propellant. And this is what I am telling, a disruption. We should be that, we should take this research forward and show to the world we are number one. And having seen that their potential, and the ISRO wanted to encourage them, and we had interactions, and we have discussed with our technical expertise, and we wanted to continue this discussion, and I want him to encourage, and he should come very fast. Yeah. Water-based rocket. That will be the real disruption in the world. So that will make India as a global powerhouse, I am telling you. And also there is a, this idea, I would say that the idea of that a small rocket that Bellatrix had, that I would, first of all, I must thank him. This when they produced this idea of the small satellite launch vehicle, that the Chetak, at that I was the director of VSSC. That triggered in our mind to develop our SSLV, what we are talking. So that way I must thank them that really they triggered that idea of this one. And definitely that the technology and the disruptions, whatever they are the planning is, it is going to take us in many, the long way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure that with the type of enthusiasm that the Bellatrix, the engineers have, I'm sure that, that we'll be able to achieve that, that very soon, the disruption. And I wish that he has to come forward and discuss and work with ISRO. So ensure that, a major disruption is happening in the world. So I wish them all the best.